Hello and welcome to Milan for the start of the first and longest classic of the year. With nearly 300 kilometres, this special race is often favourable to sprinters, but punchers can also pull off a victory if they place a decisive enough attack on the final climb of the day, the Poggio, whose summit is just 5 kilometres from the finish on the Via Roma.
Onto the attack!
There's no real sense to it, but at least he gets a mention. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. Breakaway! The Entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance. Attack is launched! Pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. We're coming into the Ligurian Riviera. The riders will now follow the Mediterranean through to San Remo. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. And here's the Capo Berta. Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. We are just 20 kilometers from the finish, so things should come down to a mass sprint for the line. Kilometers remaining. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! There goes the sprint! The strongmen are giving their all!
Victory for Peter Sagan!